a hero of the University of Delaware. This girl is a heartstopper for her brilliance, her sheer panache, and her wonderfulness. And I know that because she told me to be sure to tell them how wonderful I am before I went out. And I agree with her every step of the way. She has been named CAA Player of the Year in two of the last three seasons. And last week she was named the WBCA preseason Weight Watch list for the third consecutive year. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome number 11, Elena Delle Donne. I feel like a Lilliputian, and you're gullible, you've arrived to step on me. Come over here. Isn't this wonderful? Oh, someone had a hot dog. Well, isn't this wonderful to see you?
It's wonderful.
You are so... What? I'm going to get closer to you. Now, move that stupid potted plant away. I don't even like it. Have a donut.
I'm okay, thanks.
Oh. Yeah. I shouldn't be eating. You know, I used to be very heavy.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm surprised. Uh-huh. You're so skinny now.
Thank you. Well, I'm doing Atkins. Not the diet, his widow. I'm actually dating him. But I've been on Jenny Craig more times than Mr. Craig. I cannot lose weight. Wash my face like a cat. The rest of my body I clean like a dog, but my face like a cat. So let me ask you this. You play hockey.
No. Gymnastics.
Gymnastics.
Mm-hmm.
And you're 7'7" or something?
No.
It's Circus Vargas time. That's what I was told. So when you are one of the great stars. You're so... Tell me about your journey. Tell me about your life. But not too much detail, because I don't really care. Where were you born?
In Delaware.
Where'd you go to school?
I went to Ursuline Academy, and then now I'm here.
Is that in Delaware?
Yes.
You're a regular Magellan, aren't you? Are you on a tether? Have you ever gone out of state? By accident? Smuggled?
By accident, I've gone out of state, yes.
What did you do out of state? What state? Were you in when you left the state?
Connecticut. Yeah.
So you really, really traveled.
Oh, far. Very far.
Well, isn't this exciting? What an interesting conversation this could have been. Now, had you traveled more? Now, so how did you get started?
What's the secret to what you do? And how often do you do it, and do you ever wish you did it less?
I eat tons of those.
Do you really, are you
a carb person?
All the time.
I love this story. Why do you love carbs?
They just taste better.
They taste better. But you're so slim and lovely. And you're, because you're an athlete. How are you so gifted?
Eye-ear coordination. What do you call it? Hand-eye,
yeah.
What's that about?
I'm not sure. I didn't make it up. Doesn't make sense.
And do you hate all the people who are your competitors?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
And you try to trip them?
Of course.
Oh, I love it. Nothing thrills me more than a truly bad sport. And all these awards, I mean, everywhere you look, there are just endless awards. Isn't this wonderful? And you were born a Catholic.
Dominis Fubiscum et Conspiratio Sanctus. Dominis Rebus. Christi Eleison, Christi Eleison. Kyrie Eleison, Kyrie Eleison.
But I think that's wonderful. wonderful about this country. You can, whatever you want to be, you can be. If you're a Buddhist, be proud that you're a Buddhist. And if you're a Catholic, be proud that you're a Catholic. And if you're Presbyterian, hide that fact. No, no. And your brother plays football for Duke and Middle Tennessee.
He did, yes.
Are you better competitive? Are you competitive with your brother?
And does that competition make you a better athlete?
It does, and yes, I'm very competitive with my brother.
Really?
Yeah.
Gee, that's an unbelievably low-key story. You earned the Honda Inspiration Award. What's that? And why are you an inspiration to people?
Why do you think you are, Elena?
What is that that is your gift?
I'm not sure right now, looking at you.
These toilets, this is what I want to know in Delaware, that flush automatically. Do they see when you're finished, or are they guessing?
It's definitely a guess.
I think it's a guess.
Because sometimes it goes off way too soon.
Oh, tell me about it.
Yeah.
You don't think there's a person back there watching?
I've never thought of it, but
if it's not, I've wasted half my life. You know, Kirstie Alley once told me the reason she gained 80 pounds is she ate one of the Olsen twins. Do you believe that story?
Sure.
If Lincoln were alive today, would he be pleased with his tunnel?
I don't know.
Why did God give men nipples if we're not supposed to breastfeed our pets? You don't have an answer for that either?
I really don't have an answer.
That's a wonderful question. I'm stunned that you... Oh, my God. Well, oh, my God. I believe that there's one other question I wanted. Oh, yes. Here's what always is interesting to me. Do you have a pet?
No, I don't.
I have a border collie. It took me 3 months to teach her how to hump my leg in the missionary position. Do you know that that's... Where were you when the Queen killed Diana?
Not there.
I love this girl. She tells the truth. What do you think of those paparazzi people that are always taking pictures of everybody?
Annoying a little bit.
Annoying and everywhere. So how do you see you're going to graduate eventually? Are you going to do a master's degree? Would you want to be a professional?
I do.
You will be too.
I hope so.
And is there money in it?
Not so much.
But enough.
Enough. I'll do it, yeah.
And what will you buy a big home? Will you ever leave Delaware?
Probably not.
I love this girl. She's loyal to the state, and it is the most beautiful state in the world.
It sure is.
Yes, and I just think that you are one of the loveliest, sweetest girls I've ever met. And I would love you. Would you come and take us, go out for dinner with me? And I'd love to buy you a lobster the size of this state.
Sounds
you don't have to. All right, she doesn't want to. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome an actual hero!